Boy, Vader, boys, gay, that's all they say, looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label if you're gay, looking boy. Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey, looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable to keeping up with the same pace, looking boy, cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nah, back, nah. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale and Hart of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this planet's Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor, and I'll be Odin. Be Rodin, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you mind for. Your pointless is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fans said he looked like a faggot. Mayweather's pads hanging to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summer, lama, doom, lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber so that anything you say is picking shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a color way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with doc. Don't wanna lose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses, you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to,
School flunky, pill junkie. But look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky but funky. But in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me.
They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?